I think, speaking as a former youth manager and a former chairman of Worthing United, it is a very, very sad time, and my heart goes out to everyone connected with Worthing United, but not just Worthing United, everybody who's lost someone in this last weekend. It's unprecedented. It is a horrendous situation. Ironically, it's times like this that everybody steps up to the plate and it brings out the good in people. We're going to have a minute's silence, and rightly so. We're going to wear black armbands, rightly so. And those two lads and the other people, I'm sure, who passed away would want life to go on, and our lads will go out and play the game properly, as will our opponents, and we'll have a game of football. But it's very, very sad times. I'm 51, you're a little bit younger than me. I don't think we'll ever forget Saturday for the rest of our lives. And I'm talking about everybody in this county. Everybody will remember where they were when they heard about the Shoreham Air crash, very sadly. With media and Facebook and other Twitter, we've seen all the images. It's very, very sad. And it's just at times like this, maybe it is the British stiff upper lip that we all pull together and everybody helps each other. But as I said, it brings out the best in people at a very, very sad time.